Hello everyone, in the previous video, we showed you how to define the configuration. With this function, we can conveniently display our different schemes. In the last part of our design, a camera tutorial, we'll talk about manufacturing. Firstly, open the properties window to add basic information, such as the designers, suppliers, managers, etc. This information will be conveniently inherited into the title block of the 2D drawing. Next, we'll select the template we customized before. You can also tailor your own template. Then, creating the layout. Simply select the desired view and display style. To make the drawing fit the size of the frame, we can also define a proper scale. Now the views are generated. As you can see, the information we added for the part is linked to the title block. Next, adding dimensions. And the PMI we created before can be inherited automatically. Alternatively, we can also use the auto dimension command. ZW3D provides abundant kinds of dimension types, such as linear and radius. And we can add them manually. Apart from the 2D drawing for the part, we will also create the drawing for the assembly. Just go back to the assembly, and we can create the basic view in the same way. To check the parts better, we can create an exploded view. We can also finish the balloon and the BOM table easily with ZW3D. Simply click the view, and the balloon is created. The way to create the BOM table is the same. All we need to do is to define which information is needed, then put it in a proper position. This method saves us from tiring and robotic work. That's all for our tutorial about designing a camera with ZW3D. Let's briefly review it. To design the parts of the camera, we used abundant sketch functions and modeling features in ZW3D, and all the features met our needs perfectly. Then, we completed the assembly design to make all the parts as a component. Next, we applied different configs of the camera, so that we can switch from various design schemes. At the end of the design, we created 2D drawings based on the 3D model. Dimension, annotation, and the BOM table can be easily added to the drawing. As you can see, ZW3D can help you complete your design from part design to manufacturing. As an all-in-one solution, ZW3D also contains industry modules such as sheet metal, structure, piping, harness, etc. Thank you for joining us on this incredible design adventure. Stay tuned for more exciting tutorials and tips.